started out early as I wanted to get to Cradle Peak for sunrise and visit Cradle Lake on the way, which meant a detour up the overland track. After a quick stop at the boathouse, I headed back down the way I came. And then up the less visited horse track. It was about there that I met this guy. Many of the wombats here are used to people, and this one hung around to say hello. The early start meant I was alone up on Cradle Peak. And although I could see Cradle Mountain from behind the ridge,
oh, there's Cradle Mountain.
I wanted to take another detour over to Marion's lookout before tackling the summit. From Marion's lookout, I could look back across to Cradle Peak, where I'd just come from, and over to Cradle Mountain. So with the sun creeping ever higher, I headed back to Kitchen Hut and on to the steep route up Cradle itself. Although the route up Cradle is quite steep and exposed, the summit itself is broader and flatter than most expect. From here, a wide, expansive panorama opens up with views across to Barn Bluff and down to Mount Oakley and Tasmania's highest mountain, Mount Ossa. Snake, but over there, still, but I won't disturb. A sort of skyline traverse, I headed up Mount Campbell before the run back to Waldheim via Lake Lilla. And here I met another one of Tasmania's special creatures, an echidna, who, like the wombat, didn't seem to be two-faced about me poking a camera in his face. Hi there, Flo here. If you liked the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, or leave a comment. We'd love to hear from you. See you next time.